Halo guys, welcome back to my channel on Rimba Borneo. Today I'm in middle of Borneo jungle and in here you can see a lot of Busia palandra, thousands of them. Okay, follow me. Come on, slippery. Okay. And as you can see, Busia palandra same habitat with cryptochorin, but they have a different media. Cryptochorin grow at sand like this, but Busia palandra they grow only in rock. You can see over here, they only grow on media rock like this. Okay, and I pick some.
Okay guys,
this is a Busia palandra on submerged condition, so they have a more dark color, different with immersed. They have only more green color like this. You can see this is a submerged, immersed Busia palandra. They only have green color like this. Okay, then after they change to submerged, they will turn the leaf color to green, more green or pink, black, depending what species they are. Like this is a Busia palandra Catherine family, so they have brown and black color or dark green like this. Okay, if you came to Borneo and you want start hunting Busia palandra, you must know about Busia palandra habitat. They only live in the stream. They only grow on this stream like this small stream. Remember, only small stream with a huge rock like this. You can look behind me, they have a lot of rocks and water. Okay,